Rolling on the river. I shoot out, boop, 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 back, boop, 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 do 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 do. Hey, 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 this is Holly Ray.
Anthony Ray.
And we are back, like we never left, with another episode of Baking with Your Two Faves, your two favorite sisters.
Yes!
The Ray sisters.
Yes.
Today, we're going to be making some blondies. And you're really like, what are blondies? Blondies are brownies, but they're not brown, they're blonde. And we're going to make cinnamon blondies today. They're really yummy, they're so easy to make.
This is handshake.
That is cute. I don't know what is. So, you ready to get baking?
Yeah!
Let's get baking!
Wait, I want to show them this.
Okay, now this is mixed, we're gonna go prep our tin.
What are you doing?
No, it's mixed, it's fine. You don't wanna overbeat. You don't wanna overbeat when you're baking. That's a trick. You don't need a big tray for this mixture, just a small little one. But if you wanna make a bigger batch, make a double batch and use a slightly bigger tray.
Slightly bigger tray.
This mix does make a lot of blondies, just a few. So what we're gonna do is cut.
Can I cut it?
Some baking paper, yes you can. Yes, baby girl. Yes, 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 baby girl. Yes, baby girl.
Ow.
Yes, baby girl. Yes, baby girl. Yes, yes, baby that spoon.
Okay, hold on. One more look.
Sugar is gonna go all like crumb crispy on the top and it's gonna be all delicious and yummy yummy yummy. So now we're gonna pop this baby in the oven and bake it for between 20 to 22 minutes. Which one are you gonna have? Ooh, a nice big one, hey? I see you going in for the kill there. I'm gonna have this one. Ooh, it smells like cinnamon and the yumminess. It's like a mix between a little biscuit and a cookie.
Okay.
Are we ready?
Yeah. I'm gonna count.
Oh, okay.
Three. Wait, cheers.
Cheers.
Three, two, one.
Mmm. That's good, eh? What do you think? And it's like chewy. It's got this like, The cinnamon sugar is like caramelized on the top. Got a bit of a, like a crunchy top. Are you enjoying it?
No words.
No words. Hope you guys are good. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you're able to make these. Do you have anything to say or are you just too busy eating?
Let me finish.
Oh, okay.
If you like this, don't forget to smash that like button. If you all like this, goodbye.
When she said. Bye.
Bye. I'm gonna have